Liberation of Jerusalem. In 1099 AD, Muslims, Jews, and Christians were living peacefully under the rule of Islam until the Crusaders, who sacked the city and slaughtered innocent Muslims, Jews, and Christians. But fortunately, there was a man who had a vision to unite the Ummah and liberate Jerusalem. And he did liberate Jerusalem with the help of Allah and uniting the Muslim world. The only way to free Jerusalem today is by uniting the Ummah and with the help of Allah.